Yo, what's good, everybody? This is your boy Snapshot J coming at you again with yet
another
video. Been super
busy.
We got a lot of pops to go over for sure. It's been a madhouse, as you can tell. It's a lot going on, man. We'll get to that in a second, but it's a special episode, a special vlog episode for sure. A little bit of Memorial Day activities, a little bit of the NBA. Eastern Conference Finals. Shout out to my Warriors. Going to the finals the other day. But definitely gonna get right into it, man. Show y'all all the vlog footage. Get right into these pops. We'll be right back in about maybe 3 or 4 seconds, man. See y'all in a second, bro. What's good, everybody? This is your boy Snapshot J coming at you again with yet another video special edition. It's nothing pop related today, not too much. Definitely celebrate Memorial Day for sure. Got the fam all here.
Follow me in Hillville. Yes, he is a YouTuber. It's my cousin Wallace. Yes, ladies, he's single. Leave him alone, though.
Big cuz on the corner, definitely doing the B-roll over here.
See, y'all see it. Hold on. It's all zoomed in on this. Y'all see that thing?
Before I continue the rest of this vlog, I'm about to go back in the house because if y'all can tell or not, it's a lot of thunderstorms randomly, but I'm going to get back to y'all in a minute. And
so everybody can see. Look at that. My beautiful daughter just smacking some chips.
But we'll be right back for sure in about 2 seconds as my cousin walks away. But we'll be back in about 2.5 seconds for sure.
La música de Harry
Fry. Not $100 bills thick as a roll of tissue. Any kind of action is not an issue. Them niggas you been moving with is not official. Mommy, you been fucking lames, I can never hit you. I came through foreign things when I came to get you. We got Porsches and McLaurins, all that other shit too. Pouring it from all the torrent, state to state with my crew. Stacking up for rain and
8:01 p.m.
Alright, we are back. Currently in the house. Cousin. Say what's up.
What's good?
What's up?
It's my little cousin Kier. Yes, I think he is single if y'all are wondering. Y'all be asking a lot of questions. But, well, what's up, baby?
We said what? Jayla, come here. Come here, Jay.
Yes, ma'am.
There's a bug right there.
There's a bug right there?
Uh-huh.
Say hi, Jayla. Say hey.
Hi. Daddy.
To the world, that is my wonderful daughter, guys. Yes, I do have a baby girl. How old are you, Jay?
2.
Good job. How old are you about to turn? 3. Your birthday coming up, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. And what did you want for your birthday?
My birthday.
Hmm?
My birthday's tomorrow, Daddy.
Your birthday is not tomorrow, baby. Mm-hmm. It's not tomorrow, not yet.
Not yet.
Right. Chilling in the house at this current time. Getting ready to watch this game. Mm. More than likely. Right now, for some odd reason, somebody watching YouTube on the TV. But I'm gonna get back to y'all in a second, man. I do got, I said I wasn't gonna do no pop review or anything, but I got a few. As she take over the camera for a couple minutes. New pickups. We'll go through a review in a second. Girl, you looking at the screen. You doing it wrong.
Daddy, I can't never see me in my hands.
All right, man. We'll be right back, yo. Give me like 0.5 seconds. Really like a long time for me. Short time. You know how video had to go, man. We do this all the time. See y'all in a minute.
Daddy.
Hello there. Welcome back. I'm glad you could join me today. Let's just dive right in and run all the colors across the screen that you'll need to paint along with me. I have my regular old canvas here, wet and ready to go. Now, let's grab our trusty 2-inch brush here. Whack that off real good. Just beat it like it owes you money. We're gonna get a little dab of our yellow snow here. We're gonna mix that with just another little dab of our Betty White. Now, let's just dance in a happy little sky. And remember, this is your world. You get to make and break the rules here.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wish I could jump in there and roll around in all that cascading white powder. Yeah, just get high in all of life's splendor. God, I love cocaine.
All right, so we are back. I'm not even gonna get started on that back there. A lot of pop pickups to go over. I honestly don't even know where to start. Matter of fact, let's start with the most recent thing. First pop I have here is one of the Deadpools that it's like 20 of them that's pretty much coming out, but we have Chillin' Deadpool here. Definitely is one of many that I have to grab. By the way, the movie was awesome, but that review is coming, like I said. And also, we have the FYE exclusive. I am the Burger King, you know what I'm saying? King Deadpool. Definitely funny, amazing, funny, ridiculous comedic pop, for sure. Definitely these two were high on the list. I'm glad I got both of these. Next up on the list, staying with the Deadpool theme, the most craziest villain then turned superhero, I don't know how you want to say it, but we have Cable here for sure. Cable did an amazing job. Josh Brolin did an amazing job in the movie. I'm trying not to talk about the review that I have to do about Deadpool, but definitely Cable was a killer, man. This here, this pop, it means a lot because this is one of my favorite characters from X-Men, so definitely shout out to Cable. So I'll go ahead and actually get to the Hot Topic exclusives that I have. That'll probably be the best thing to do. So here I have from Stranger Things, shout out to Netflix, Steve with the bandana. One of those pops where, you know, you think it's not really that important until you get your hands on it, then you end up enjoying it. So definitely Steve with bandana, fire for sure. As you paid attention to the intro, you already know what pop is probably in this batch. But shout out to this movie. For those who'd never seen it before, this is the great Powerline. Shout out to Tevin Campbell. Love, 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 love this pop. And I think he does have the part in his head. I don't know if you guys can tell. I'm trying to get the angle on it without the glare. There you go. He has the part in his head too, so that's pretty dope. This is honestly one of my favorite pops I picked up this year for sure. Yeah, man. Amazing. Can't even lie. Definitely amazing pop for sure. Some of my favorite cartoons now. Also another Hot Topic exclusive. Shout out to Doug, but got Quail Dog here. Still on the hunt for Quail Man, Hot Topic exclusive, and also just the regular comments of Doug, Patty Mayonnaise, and Pork Chop. But Quail Dog is pretty cool in my opinion. Definitely a dope pop for sure. Yeah. Gonna put them both together. But shout out to Cartoon Network. We have George Jetson on my left, your right. And we also have Astro, the dog, on my right, your left. Honestly, way back in the day, the Jetsons were one of my favorite cartoon shows to watch, for sure. Only thing I'm missing is Rosie, the maid. And if anybody has Rosie the maid, let me know. Hit me up on Facebook. Hit me up on Instagram, Snapshot J. Facebook, Snapshot J, same thing. Let me know if you have a Rosie for sale. Don't hit me over the head, please. I beg you. I just want to complete this set. This is a really, really cool set. I love the Jetsons, so definitely good pickups for that for sure. As you guys already know, I'm a fan of Bob Ross. It's not even like a hidden thing at this point. I'm a huge fan of Bob Ross. But I do have this comedic ass pop, in my opinion. This is Deadpool Bob Ross, or Dead Ross, or Bob Pool, however you want to call it. But definitely for sure, cool pop, funny pop, good detail too, man. It has a lot of good detail for sure. Man, the color's on point. He got the brush and everything, bro. Like, if I put, like, the Bob Ross, like, I think if I got it up here, if it's kind of close, I'll go ahead and grab it down here somewhere. I'm not gonna, he's down here somewhere, but it's pretty similar to the Bob Ross pop, but definitely for sure, good pop, good detail. Shout out Ryan Reynolds. All that stuff is funny, man. That Deadpool stuff is crazy, bro. Just wait till we get into the review for sure. Next up, got this from my local comic shop. Which is another thing I'm going to end up doing on the channel too as well. I'm going to go over actually some other nerd stuff. I'm actually a comic collector too, so. Especially with Marvel dropping the whole new, you know, the restart series. We're going to definitely get into some of those for sure. But also end up picking up now one of my favorite Marvel characters ever. This is Doctor Strange. Picked him up from my local comic shop. This is the comic version of Doctor Strange. Super clean, super dope. I think it's one of the best pops I got this year. I know it's not exclusive. I know it's not a chase. I know it's none of those type of things or comic book exclusive. But I just think this pop is cool. I don't really care about if it's common or chase or not. Chases are cool. Of course, it's getting exclusives are fun. But, you know, sometimes the commons are just actually a little bit doper than some of the exclusives. So definitely Doctor Strange is fire for sure. Shout out to Box Lunch, man, but we have Wall-E. Shout out to Disney for sure. This entire box is actually special, though. This box is actually the figure and the box. The figure is 20% recycled material. The box is also recycled as well as 80%. So pretty much, in total, this is 100% recyclable pop and box. So that's what's really, really cool. And this was for Earth Day earlier this year. So it's pretty much how long it's been since I've been on YouTube. But definitely for sure, amazing pop. I actually picked up two of these. So if you're actually looking for one, hit me up. I do have two. Here's the second one. Here's the second one here. So I do have two. So if you're looking for one, if you come with the right price, so we can get a trade going, let me know. I'll get you set for sure. To my anime fans, you should already know. Number one anime this year, man. Everybody been watching it. Everybody been on it. Everybody been paying attention, staying tuned. My Hero Academia. To my left, You're Right. We have All Might. Still looking for that All Might Golden exclusive. Somebody please hit me with a message or something. That'd be greatly appreciated. And we got Kasuki on my right, your left, from My Hero Academia. For those who want to get into anime, I know it's kind of weird sometimes, but this is one of those animes you're probably going to appreciate because of the storyline and the background and how it plays out. Definitely for sure, amazing anime, two amazing pops. I'm looking for the rest of the set as well. These Hero Academia pops are actually hard to find, which is pretty cool. So this is a hunt, and they're just commons. So this is a hunt by itself. I have two Target exclusives. I'm actually going to get to the first one first. This is Nathan Drake from Uncharted. I know it says Uncharted 4 on the box, but this is one of my favorite video games from PlayStation. I definitely enjoy this a lot. This pop is actually pretty cool. If you've been on my Instagram, you know I took a picture of this pop recently while I was on vacation. So definitely one of my favorite pops from this year. Just because, you know, it's the game. The game is everything. So definitely got Nathan Drake for sure. Amazing pop for that. Pick up today. Fire Jack Jack.
Oh, shit!
Target exclusive. I am not the biggest Incredibles fan. I never have been. I like the Incredibles. I'm glad they're doing a number two movie. But this year, yo, this pop is just so fire, pun intended. This pop is crazy. I love this. I love this pop. I love it. I really love it. It might be one of my favorites from this year. Top five. At least top five. This is my opinion. I think it's top five this year for sure. Not even a question. Not even close. The detail on it, man. I mean, y'all can see it for yourself. Look at this. Look at it. It's nuts, man. Shout out to my brother, Bear Rock Funkos. Asshole Club, what up, though? Jake the Snake Roberts. Y'all already know I'm a wrestling fan. Jake the Snake Roberts, man, big time. It's a big pop, man. Snake on here too. You really can't go wrong, man. This pop is dope for sure. So I definitely enjoy this one. Next wrestling pop. This actually means a lot more to me than any of my other wrestling pops except CM Punk. I think these both of these two actually on the same level. But this here. This pop means, like, the weight of this pop is. I know it's not like a common. It's just a common, but it's not. It's not a chase. It's not an exclusive. But this pop means a lot because this is my favorite wrestler of all time. This is my first ever pop of him. And I just, let me quit talking about it. You see it.
Damn!
Mr. WrestleMania, the Heartbreak Kid, Sweet Chin, Music Master, SuperKickPartyCity.com, Shawn the GOAT, Michaels.
Damn!
Dead serious. Listen, ain't no other wrestler better than Shawn Michaels. Look at me. There is no better wrestler than Shawn Michaels in history. None. Not even close. This pop is my favorite pop of the year. Top five in my collection. I don't care. I don't care how much it's worth. I don't care how much the resale value for all you resale heads. I don't care. This pop means everything to me. It means so much where this is the last picture I put on my Instagram. So, definitely, Shawn Michaels, big shout out. Also have Iron Spider, another pickup from today. Target exclusive. The Avengers pops just don't stop. They just don't stop. Last but not least, We have the OG himself. This is a Hot Topic exclusive. Celebrating 10 years of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, I present to you Lord Mighty Thanos.
When I'm done, half of humanity will still exist.
And yes, ladies and gentlemen, he is sitting on a throne. This pop is heavy. Definitely paid $32 for it, but I, you know, shout out to Hot Topic with the coupons. Didn't really pay $32 for this, but I'm glad I had it. I'm glad I added it to the collection. I haven't taken a picture of this yet. I'm actually scared to. This guy is mean, yo. I mean, for all the people that went to go see Infinity War. If you haven't went to see Infinity War yet, I don't know what you're doing. If you have seen Infinity War, check out my Infinity War review. But definitely, this right here, it's the man, bro. Pretty much gonna wrap it up for today, man. Thank you guys for always watching. Thank you for the support. For all my new subscribers out there, I do appreciate it as well. Guys, definitely stay tuned for more pops to come, more pickups to come. I definitely appreciate all the support, all the love. It definitely doesn't go unnoticed. But thank you guys for watching for sure. Definitely till the next time, man. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video. Let me know how it's going in the comments, bro. Let me know your new pickups. Funko family, shout out. Definitely for sure. I'll see you guys in a minute, man. Thank you for watching. I'm out of here, y'all. Enjoy the summer. Peace.